Dearest, darling, Momsie and Popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at Shiz. Of course I'll care for Nessa, but of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you'd want me to respond. Yes, there's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
That.
Sudden and new.
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
Oh, my pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
Oh, my face is blushing.
What is this feeling? Burning as a flame. Does it have a name? Yeah.
Loathing. Unadulterated loathing. For your face.
Your voice.
Your let's just say, I love it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my hairy flesh begin to crawl. With simple utter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure, so strong. No, I do admit it came on fast. Still, I do believe.
She's a tartar, we don't need to show a bias, but the thing that you're a
tartar. Oh, well, the